You are looking live at the Rose Bowl in Pasadena, California. Back in the early 60s, the Rose Bowl was the first college football game ever broadcast nationally in living color. And for thousands of youngsters who grew up playing the game in that era, this is where they dreamt of playing on New Year's Day. The Rose Bowl, football's original field of dreams. To the Rose Bowl. The winners of the Big Ten and the champions of the Pac-10.